Never been a fan of odd-shaped guitars, never. But this thing's pretty nice. I mean, it's how I'd like to hold a guitar, and just nasty.